going on?
I'm Tyron. I'm Christy. And today we're doing a magic sand experiment.
You want to use sand, fish bone, and parchment paper, and sugar.
And water. And for our experiment, what we're basically doing is trying to show that how sand becomes dry from pulling it out of the water through a fabric protector. So, let's start.
Or you gotta get some sand. You can get it anywhere, like from CVS, Rite Aid, or anything like that. And you get it in there. And you just pour the sand onto the sheet protector.
You can pour as much as you want, though.
And you just spray it for 30 minutes. I mean, 30 seconds.
And you spray some of it. Spray it far away. You might want to spray it far away so it won't be drippy. You just spray a little bit. Spray a little more. Probably like 3 more spritz. Then after you done with mixing it up, you pour it inside the vase with the water. Let's see how. As you can see, it happened a little bit, but not as much as it should have been. You can see at the bottom. At the bottom, it dripped to the bottom. All right, you can stop the video. All right, for the scientific explanation for our project, as you can see, it didn't work all the way fully. One reason why it didn't work all the way fully is because we didn't use the right fabric protector. We used UGG sheepskin protector, and we were supposed to get Scotch Guard protector. And for that, it would like put a hydrophobic coat around it, so it would separate the sand from the water. You started?
Yes.
Why you ain't do the 3, 2, 1?
What? You wasn't even supposed to say all that. He was supposed to say that.
You just told me to say that.